Day one of shooting is done. We are currently ingesting, reviewing footage, audio, and all of that stuff, and getting ready for tomorrow. Day one was incredible.
What does it say?
I don't know. This one, Carolink. So the iBank.
So 9 corneas. So.
Yeah.
Straight to the eye hospital and like literally immediately just started screening patients. We met these incredible doctors who they're surgeons and they're ophthalmologists. They are primarily, I would say like all of them except for one are women, and they're really fun. We went into the operating room with our cameras and like all of our gear, just filmed the surgery happening. So it was a 2-hour surgery.
Doing this crazy procedure where they take something out of one eye, a good eye, and implant it into the other eye that's a damaged eye. And I don't know what they're doing right now, but that looks really
good. How was your first OR experience?
I am living out my dreams.
Oh, yeah.
As a child, I wanted to be a doctor. It's shocking. I feel like it's not gross anymore.
It's exciting because from here on out, now that we have like a better sense of what the hospital is like, kind of what the experiences are like, what the day is like, how the screenings work, how the surgeries work, we're going to have the next several days to just really refine shots that we want, and then to nail down what the story is going to be. Now I'm going to review all of the footage and enjoy our first nice long evening of sleep. I am already about to fall asleep.